Steve?
Yep.
Hello, we're back with the South Bay Electronic Music Open Mic for October. And we have here for the first time, Latter Days. Is there anything you'd like to say about yourself or in defense of yourself or anything of the sort?
Oh boy, did you ask for it. Well, I'm very happy to be here. I've been meaning to do this for a while, and I am blown away by the artistry I've seen so far tonight. I'm going to do two pieces, and like Ned, I'm going to be kind of evolving up here on stage in my own way. Okay. And most of the software I'm playing will be homebrew software. And I'm going to sort of hide behind the lid of my laptop while I do all this, because that's what computer musicians like to do. It's basically an antisocial form of art. And if you're wondering what I'm doing on the other side of the screen, I'm going to be squeezing and palpating a small furry animal whose squeals are going to be catapulted to you through a thin wire. Yeah, I lied. But you know, we can do anything behind the screen too, if you think about it. There's a whole element of mystery about what computer musicians are really up to. So I'm gonna, if I can get away with it, I'm gonna do like two shorter pieces. First called Sean Songs, which does sort of use actual live evolution of sounds. And then after that, I may be doing one with my software Trilobite, which I think I titled Great Again.
Very good, thank you. Here we go.
Thank you.
Just a second to make sure I've got all my settings right, so bear with me.
No problem. Thank you.
so much. Gigantic, glorious Plastondons.